everyone, today I'm going to be showing how I do my line work on my nails. So the first thing that I always do is start off with a blank set of nails. In this instance, I'm just starting off with some nude almond shaped nails, which I didn't record myself doing because it was kind of boring and I wasn't sure if you guys wanted to see that. So I always just start with my base coat so I have a flat even surface to draw on. After that, I just cured my nails for about 60 seconds and I wiped them off with alcohol. This is a non-wipe top coat, so there wasn't a tacky layer to begin with, but I like to do it just in case to remove any like sticky fuzzies or lint on my nail. So the next thing that I did was I got my colors. So all of my colors that I'm using, I had to mix myself with colors that I already had because I didn't have any of the shades I wanted, but they came out pretty nice. So I've been saving my water bottle caps for the sole purpose of using them as nail palettes because I don't actually have one. So that's worked out pretty well. So just mix together the colors that you're interested in using and that should work fine. When it comes to actually drawing on the nails, I don't have a specific method that I follow. I usually just draw on like whatever comes to mind, but in this case I had a reference picture that I was following, so I just tried drawing the lines with my lighter color and trying to make them look similar to the photo. So after I finished drawing the line with my liner brush, I went in with my cleanup brush and a little bit of alcohol on it so that I can make it look neater and more similar to the picture. So after I finished cleaning up the line and getting it to look how I wanted, I cured it for about 45 seconds and moved on to my next nail. So there's not much to these kinds of sets. It's really just me drawing until I get them to look how I want them to. So really these are up to you and you can just do whatever feels right to you. So yeah, I just go in with some more color and just fill them in until I get the color I want. So after I finished drawing all of the light brown shapes on my nails, I just went in with the darker brown and began to just start drawing more shapes, but with the darker shade that would look nice with the light brown. Thank you. After I finish lining my nails, I just cure for about 90 seconds to make sure that everything is completely dried. So then I use another lint-free wipe and some alcohol just to cleanse the nail before I go in with the top coat. So per usual, I use my Lavender Violet's top coat and just make sure to seal in all of the design so that there's no chipping or anything. So after the top coat is cured, that's it. So I insert a video of what they look like afterwards. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you have any questions or anything in the comments. Bye.